Hi guys, before deploying a model, let's first train a model. I've chosen the most simplest problem that I could think of is basically training a neural network to predict the output of an XOR gate. I am assuming that everyone knows how an XOR gate functions. The XOR gates are basically having two inputs and give out an output in terms of A XOR B. So for the input combinations of 0, 0, my output is 0. For input combinations of 0, 1, my output is 1, and so on. This is a simple code that I've written. As you can see, initially I initialize my inputs and outputs. So my input is basically an array 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, which is reshaped to 4 rows and 2 columns. Similarly, my outputs are reshaped to 4 rows and 1 column. And then I use a simple neuralnet.mlp classifier from the sklearn library with activations as ReLU, maximum iterations as 10,000, and the size of my hidden layers. And I fit the model. Now, in order to use your model effectively every time in production, you cannot keep training it again and again. You train the model once and you can use it multiple times when you actually deploy it. So for having such a system in place, you need something called as a pickle file. So you import the pickle library and you give the model a name. So I give it as XOR model.pickle, and I dump whatever parameters are there in my model into a pickle file. So I'll just walk you through how it happens. So here, as you can see, there's no pickle file at this moment. I go here, I just say Python XOR train, and I press enter. Now this model has basically created, or this function has basically created a pickle file, which I'll be using in the later stages where I create an API. And that can be used directly for deploying it into production. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned, I'll be uploading the second video soon. Thank you.